very popular.
Gazini, ano yung gusto mo? Mga first impression ng gusto mo ibigay?
What I want to know is that I represent the Philippines, because you know all the Filipinos out there are very beautiful. I know that, and just likewise, Diane, you're beautiful today.
Thank you.
Yes. But what I want them to know about me is that I am the purpose beyond beauty. This is the thing that I have right now is through my experiences, and that's what I want to find for them in the near future. So thankfully, they will hear me.
We have had so many winners recently, Katrina and Pia. Ano yung Winners Universe?
Well, everyone's unique, Diane, and I know for a fact that we all carry different causes, and I think that's what makes the unique.
So your advocacy is para sa for elderly. So you had a photo with Tatiana last night.
Yes,
so how was your conversation? How did you usapan niyo?
Well, she's really sweet. She's so nice, and I think that I won't talk to her again. So I think that she is doing really, really great, and she told me that she can't wait for the new journey that she will have in the next.
Finals.
Strategy? Well, that won't be a strategy anymore if I tell you. So you just gotta wait for it.
Gowns mall, ready na?
Yes, ready na siya. I just had a fitting yesterday.
Okay, so talk to your fans in the Philippines about how you are and how you're feeling.
Hi everyone,
from
the Philippines. Hi, I'm working on it.
Very good. Thank you.
Thank you.
Your sash.
Gazini, where do you plan to spend Christmas?
I plan to celebrate my birthday.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Happy birthday in advance.